one who showed him mercy, Elios, most frequently used word for mercy in the whole of the Christian scriptures.
What stops my merciful imagination becoming action?